everybody. I'm all in orange. Why? I don't know. I'm gonna do a reaction, not a first reaction, to Fate's Warning and their song The Ivory Gate of Dreams from the album No Exit. The song takes 22 minutes. It's a song in sections, so it's a suite, I suppose. The video's got lyrics. Ooh, I'm also doing the Twitter. That was the first bit. The intro is wonderful. What is this, 1986? And I guess this is the first time I ever heard metal that was precise, with a purpose. Bells ring reality. So I know it's a conqueror. Dawn. Okay. I don't think I ever got those lyrics. And the way he sings it, it's almost unearthly. Next bit. But I need to pause it at one stage. Okay, well, the album cover is a hallway, and the floor is water, and the sky is burning red, and the two walls are gray, and at the end there's a door, a swing door, but it says no exit. Quite typical for the mid-80s. The singer, I had to get used to his voice first, especially on this album. This was actually the first album I heard with that singer. Is it the first album with that singer? His name is Ray Alder. And actually I think he's one of the three top singers in metal. Not that much older. when I go to a concert, I actually seen them a lot. I either stand in front of the guitar player, but he gets nervous. Yeah, the guitar player gets nervous, so I kind of look at Ray. I think I do stand in front of the guitar player, but I look at Ray. And that guy can sing when he goes. Well, you'll hear. Now he's in his high range. Daylight dreamers awaken on deserts of desperation. Lonely knights learn to live on islands of isolation. Surrounded by violent oceans of hate and hopeless sorrows, daylight dreamers envision tranquil seas and safe tomorrows. That's very cryptic. No wonder my two songs are all that cryptic English stuff. English. Dream through the darkened day, along tempest-torn strands, desperately grasping the grains of hope that flip through our hands. As they fall, tied in our hold, while the waves claim the final few, taken without ceremony, they drift out of view. Our fingers as dreams do. This always sounds weird. A sounds weird, this E sounds weird. Well, not weird, but different.